In the given question, we have been given an equation which is HSO4 minus